life though? Tell me about how is living in a refugee camp.
Have been receiving refugees since 2012.
BDPD was opened on 3rd August 2016 to host refugees from South Sudan.
Chaque réfugié est donné une partie de terre.
We have countries which donate.
There are enough medicines and doctors.
In the camp where we are living, mothers are dying when they are giving birth.
The problem principal is the tribalism.
But they tell them directly, you're ready to be, you're supposed to get married.
We are waiting food from the hands of the US. We are waiting education. Everything will be provided us by others.
Qu'est-ce que je vais devenir? La vie de demain, l'avenir de demain, pour le futur de demain.
Others, they still don't have permanent houses.
Nobody will ever solve problems of another human being 100%.